Hello everyone. My story today is about a farmer's daughter who lived up to her dreams and became the youngest commercial pilot in India. This is the triumphant story of struggle and success of Maitri Patel, a 19-year-old girl from Surat. This inspiring story does not begin in the air. It starts closer to the soil. Maitri's father is a farmer and had always wanted his daughter to achieve her dreams, travel the world and to fly a plane. To fulfill his daughter's dream, despite having financial crisis, he enrolled her in an English medium school and sold a piece of land to pay for her aviation training in the US. Given the opportunity, Maitri worked hard and completed the 19-month course in a record 11 months alone and became a commercial pilot. The former Chief Minister of Gujarat, Vijay Rupani, also lauded her and congratulated her for receiving the vocational training and wished her a sky-touching career. Maitri now wants to fly the Boeing aircraft and will begin training for the same soon. This story of fiery determination to achieve one's dreams teaches us that dreams do come true when they are driven by a strong desire. Thank you everyone. If you like my video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.